Y no let answer this question. Let's talk about inheritance. It says, in humans, the presence of chain and cheek dimples is dominant to the absence of dimples.